So at 5, Tuscaloosa police and the violent crimes unit are investigating an early morning shooting. Police say a man was shot multiple times at the Creekwood Village apartment that's near Stillman College on 40th Avenue. The man was rushed to the hospital and his injuries are life-threatening. No one is in custody.